Longtime disability rights advocate Marca Bristo has died. Bristo founded the organization Access Living of Metropolitan Chicago. She helped craft the Americans with Disabilities Act. 25 years ago, President Bill Clinton appointed her to chair the National Council on Disability. Tonight, Congresswoman Jan Schakowsky called Bristo an unparalleled fighter for the rights of people with disabilities. Marca Bristo was 66. She had cancer.